Hello friends, welcome to the channel Health Tricks and Tips in English, the best pregnancy centric channel. In this video, I'm going to tell you how good is eating corn or American corn, or in Hindi we call it Bhutta, during pregnancy. So let's straight away jump into the benefits first. Corn, or it is known with several other names. Some call it sweet corn, some call it American corn. It's also known as maize. In Hindi, it is known as makki or bhutta. So there are several names to it as per the different languages, but the thing and the content are the same. The number one benefit is you will get good amount of folic acid from eating corns. Folic acid is of utmost importance during your initial phase of the pregnancy. When the spinal cord of the baby, the brain development of the baby, and the muscles and the bones are building up, at that time, during the first 3 months of the pregnancy, you require good amount of folic acid. If you are including maize or the corn in your diet, this is very good for you, for the overall development of the baby, and to avoid any kind of the birth defects that are usually developed in the first trimester of the pregnancy. Second benefit is it will give you immense energy. It is a great energizer which will keep you active all throughout the day. Corn is also said to control your cholesterol level, and so it is also good for the health of your heart. It has got good amount of fiber into it, which will help you in resolving the problems like constipation, acidity, gastric and heartburn. Anemia is another very common problem during pregnancy, and this is because of the deficiency of iron in your blood. Your blood is deficient of the iron, and hence it becomes deficient of the hemoglobin, which is a very important source to carry oxygen to the baby. So if you are including corn in your diet, the risk of anemia is less. Corn is also said to increase your weight. So in case the weight of the baby is not appropriate, corn will also help you in this problem. So in all, corn is a very good source of carbohydrates, vitamins and folic acid, which is highly beneficial for you as well as for the developing baby inside the womb. There are several ways to include corn in your diet. You can boil the corn and you can use it in salad, or making the sweet corn recipes, or you can roast them directly over the stove. Make it sure that whatever method you are choosing, it should be well cooked, because in the time of monsoon, the corns are readily available in the market, and the probability of the bacteria and other infections are very much high. So make it sure the way you are choosing the corn to prepare for your diet should be hygienic, and the corn should be cooked properly before consuming. Also make it sure that you are not over consuming anything during pregnancy. 1/3 of a corn per day is good for you as well as for the developing baby inside the womb. If you found this video interesting, do show the gesture by pressing the thumbs up button. If you are landing up to the channel first time, consider subscribing for more pregnancy related videos. Do tap on the bell icon to get notified of every video published on our channel. We will connect in another video. Till then, peace out, stay happy, stay healthy.